Every cell inside a human works with help from the sodium-potassium pump. The pump is a complex and fascinating mechanism which ensures that the right ions get in and out of the cell. It might happen on a small scale, but is essential for our bodies to function. The mechanism works to keep up an imbalance between the concentrations of different ions inside the cell and outside the cell. But sometimes damage strikes the mechanism and the imbalance is disturbed. Postdoc Hanny Paulson is doing research on how such disturbances can lead to different diseases.
Mit arbejde handler om at forstå transport og ophobning af ioner inden i og uden for celler. At forstå, hvordan den her ubalance kan blive opretholdt. Og hvis ikke den bliver opretholdt, så har det store konsekvenser i form af sygdomme som migræne eller delvise lammelser i kroppen.
Hanny Paulson is a Lundbeck Foundation Fellow. With the fellowship in hand, she will be able to dive into the micro world of cells in the coming 5 years. This will take place at the Advanced Laboratories at Aarhus University, the very same place that received the Nobel Prize for discovering the sodium-potassium pump.
For mig er det et stort privilegium at være med til at forske inden for et område, som har betydning for udviklingen af meget alvorlige sygdomme. At forstå de basale mekanismer i pumpen kan måske være det, der kan give os nøglen til også at udvikle en bedre behandling.
Right now, a number of pharmaceuticals exist which influence the pump. But with more knowledge about the basic mechanisms driving the pump, the existing drugs can become even more efficient.
Jeg håber på, at den viden, vi kan bidrage med inden for det her felt, kan være med til at udvikle nye medicamenter inden for sygdommen, hvor man i dag har meget begrænset arsenal at tage. Det er forskning, jeg er meget stolt af at være med til.